Good morning, my little chums. How are you all? Hope you all are good at your home. Okay, I'm Shipra, your class teacher. So, today we will learn number names. Okay, so let's start. Students, today we will learn number names from 6 to 10. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, we will write number 6. Okay. And tell me, what is the spelling of 6? I will tell you. Spelling of 6 is S-I-X. Kya bana? 6. S-I-X. Speak with me. S-I-X. 6. So, we will write here 6. S-I-X-6. Yes. Now tell me, what will next number after 6? Yes. After 6 is number 7. So we will write here the spelling of number 7. Speak with me, students. What is the spelling of 7? S-E-V-E-N. 7. Speak with me again. S-E-V-E-N. You have to learn and write also, okay? So we will write here the spelling of 7. S-E-V-E-N. Yes, 7. Very good. So our next number is number 8. After 7, what will come? Number 8. So what's the spelling of number 8? Yes, speak with me. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Speak with me again. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Okay, so we will write here the spelling of number 8. E-I-G-H-T. Students, be careful about cursive writing, okay? You have to write only in cursive writing, okay? So tell me, what will next number? What will come next number after it? Yes, number 9. So we will write here the spelling of number 9. Speak with me. N-I-N-E. Speak with me again. N-I-N-E. 9. Okay. We will write here the spelling of number 9. N-I-N-E. 9. Yes. So our next number is number 10. And what's the spelling of number 10? Yes, T-E-N, 10. Aapne kiya hua hai? Sound of E words mein, 10 ki spelling. Yes, yes, tell me. T-E-N, 10. Yes, so we will write here the spelling of number 8, 10. T-E-N, 10. Yes. So students, do your work neat and